Hillary Scolton is hiding a liberal record that would make us less safe, like Scolton's work with the ACLU. The group wanted rioters in Grand Rapids to get away with destruction. And Scolton's backed by groups that want to defund the police, meaning longer 911 wait times when an intruder is in your home. Hillary Scolton, too liberal to keep us safe. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.